Hey Weirdos, it's Darren, and I wanted to take a moment to tell you about Food for the Poor. You've probably noticed over the last few days in the podcast that I'm encouraging people to partner with me as I partner with Food for the Poor to provide meals and clean water for 45 families in the Caribbean and Latin America, the Haiti area. We are really behind right now in where we should be. But before I get into the ask, I wanted to tell you a little bit more about Food for the Poor and what they do and why I've been supporting them for several years now. They actually sent me a really nice little brochure just the other day, a total coincidence that it would come now as I'm doing this fundraiser in the podcast. I'd already started the fundraiser before this ever arrived, but I found some interesting things in it. For last year, just for 2018 by itself, over 25 million meals per month were distributed to feed malnourished children and their families in the area. 25 million meals. I read somewhere that it's about 6 cents per meal in the Caribbean, Latin America, Haiti, because things are just so poor there. But Food for the Poor, all of the money that you send goes towards distribution of food, for building infrastructure. We talk about clean water, and that it doesn't make sense that you would say, how can you give clean water for life for a single gift of $80? Well, that's because they actually they send them the equipment, the machines, I guess, for lack of better words. I'm having a little brain freeze here. But they send them the equipment that actually cleans the water for them. So that machine continues to provide well after this year. And Food for the Poor is always maintaining those machines or replacing them as needed. So you really are giving clean water for life. Sort of a play on words there, for life, because it actually is saving their lives, but it also, for the rest of their lives, provides that clean water, and then again, that food. Now, you can give any amount you want to, $5, $10, $50, $100, $1,000, whatever's on your heart, but we're specifically asking for a single gift of $80, because that does provide food for an entire year and clean water for life for one child. If you want to multiply that by four, well, then you can save an entire family there. Again, food every day and clean water for life. I did the math, and for that $80 gift, if you can't do just the one-time $80 gift, I totally understand that. Maybe you can do $7 per month and just tell them, hey, I just want to do this for 1 year. And when you go to the website, you can actually set it up that way. It's not ongoing. You just tell them 1 year, that's all I'm doing it for. If you want to do for the entire family, that's $27 a month. That's all it is, $27 a month for. So that's essentially what? A couple of meals out maybe? Or maybe one meal out if it's you and a couple of others. So just take that one meal, set it off to the side, and use that money to save the lives of four people in Haiti with, again, food for the entire year and clean water for life. But we do really need for you to call now or give now online. We're running really behind where we should be. The goal this week is to provide food and water for 45 families in the area. And we're only, oh gosh, about a quarter of the way there. And we're more than half of the week through. So we really do need your help. If you're thinking about giving, now is the time to do it. You can dial #250 on your mobile phone and just say the key phrase, I want to give. That's a real phone number. I know there's only three numbers on it, but that's the way it works. #250, then say the key phrase, I want to give, and it'll direct you to an operator. If you are using a landline, then you can do that as well. That number is 1-855-901-4673. That's 855-901-4673. And I'll also have a link in the description if you want to give online, but it's weirddarkness.com/weirditforward. That's what I'm asking you to do. I'm asking you to pay it forward, but it's in our own, we just call it Weird It Forward because of Weird Darkness and everything else that we do with the weirdos. So if you'd like to weird it forward with me, I would encourage you to give right now. If you want to know more about Food for the Poor, all this week in the podcasts, I'm talking with Todd Chatman from Food for the Poor, and about halfway through each episode, we're taking a moment and telling you a little bit more about Food for the Poor, what they do, where your money is going, how it's being spent, some very important information. So if you want to know, just go back. I started last Saturday with the Food for the Poor campaign. We're going to go all the way through this next Sunday. So it's actually going for 9 days because I'm including the weekends on both ends. And just listen to each episode starting from last Saturday and you'll learn more about Food for the Poor. And hopefully you'll have it on your heart to want to get involved with them as well. But even if you don't want to do a lifelong commitment like what I've been doing, where I give every month no matter what, we're only asking just the one-time gift right now. So please, again, dial #250 on your mobile phone and then say the key phrase, I want to give. Or you can just go to the link down in the description below, and that's weirddarkness.com/weirditforward. Either way, thank you so much in advance for your gifts.